And back here at home, an unarmed intercontinental ballistic missile is set to launch from Vandenberg Air Force Base. That's Wednesday morning. The Minuteman III missile is set to take off between 12:15 a.m. and 6:15 in the morning from North Vandenberg. The launch is an operational test through the Air Force Global Strike Command. Regular test launches are held to verify the effectiveness and readiness of the weapon system.